our planet is literally bursting with life. So how on earth is there enough oxygen for everyone? The answer takes in some pretty surprising stuff. Giant dust storms, tiny snowflakes, flying rivers, and the most important living thing you've never heard of. But it begins in a desert. A desert made of salt.
ቤተሰቦች እዚህ ሲመጡ ብዙ ትውልድ ነው
ከትከት ያሽ ለርዘም ያፍተና
አባቴ አያቴ የሱ ደሞ አባቴ ስንት ጊዜ እንደሆነ እዚህ ሲመጡ በየአመቱ እስከ 20 ጊዜ እመጣለሁ እድሜ በሙሉ
The people here rely on this desert and so do we but not because of the salt
Dust storms can be pretty amazing when you see them from space, and sometimes they're huge.
You know, I had seen little dust storms blowing, and you kind of look hard. This, you didn't need to look hard. It was the continent of northern Africa, basically obscured by thick brown dust. And as I orbited, I couldn't wait to come back